Hi friends, it's Suzanne, and thank you so much for joining me today. I am here to extend an invitation to you to the Tuscany Wellness Retreat. It is happening next August. It's a really great deposit in your wellness bank account, and it is so much fun. So we really get into the rhythm of Italian life. We're staying at some fabulous places. There's in everything's included. So all of your food, all of your lodging, all the excursions. We're in Siena. We're in hill towns. We go to an incredible vineyard. We've got the a great wine tasting planned. And so if you want a really relaxing time, you want daily yoga and meditation, hiking, there's a pool. It's just a great vacation. And what's also lovely is there's, we're in a community, in a group. And it's just fabulous to see the whole group together. And dinner time is really lovely. The food is so fantastic. So here's a testimonial from Maureen Monahan, and she came on the trip last year, and she says, "My favorite part of the day on retreat was the early morning yoga and the hot coffee and hot milk that was waiting for me afterwards. Each morning, I would take my coffee out into the beautiful garden and watch the day come alive. Sometimes others joined me, sometimes I was alone, but it was always very peaceful, listening to the birds and watching the clouds. I really enjoyed mornings at our base, Spinokia." So we are at a wonderful, sustainable estate. There are gorgeous views in every direction. The food is all produced like on the land. So it is just a fantastic base. And then we're able to go out on excursions. And one of the things we do, one of the really special things we do, is take a cooking class. And this woman, her name is Laura Donna, who has cooked at Spinokia for many, many years. She grew up. It used to be, in the 60s, 50s, and 60s, it was actually at like most of Italy, there was a sharecropping estate. So she grew up on the estate, and she is like the Yoda of Tuscan cooking. She is amazing. I learned so much from going to that one cooking class with her. So, anyways, you can see Maureen loved our setting. She loved the mornings. And if you are interested, I totally invite you to come along. Take a look below. There's some more pictures. And thanks for listening. And I hope to see you in the next video. Ciao, ciao.